Hey guys. No, Luke, fuck that. I ain't paying shit. Don't ask what I'm doing. We don't pay her shit anyway, Luke. We don't give her anything. We don't even feed her. Yeah, food. I was doing some editing and I kind of wrapped it up quickly. And this is the time where I would usually drop dead and nap, but it's not nap time. I want to get some early one and dones in so that I could play Apex earlier. I need assistance here. So I have this wall here, right? I have these things, the fucking play mats for the card game. Right, I have these. Right? Hi, Excal. Which wall? Which wall? That one or that one? I don't know. I'm kind of torn. I feel like both will work. I could even do 1, 2, 3. I might do that. I might do 1, 2, 3. Like. Hi guys, shove it up your ass, hamster. Surge, there's so many now, I don't know what to do. Okay, so I'm thinking one there, one there, one there. Like one on this wall, one right here, one right here, one right here. Let's see how it lines up. So I'm thinking this one will go on that wall. Maybe that wall, because the colors are kind of nice. This one's kind of nice too. Maybe that one goes like on this side. Oh, this one's really nice too. I like Rayquaza. I'm such a Rayquaza boy. And then I could always do small further down. Let's see if I can even fit two on one wall. And then I have these adhesive bastards to do it with. I've been wanting to do this for a while now. And what I'll do is, I'll do it so it's uniform. I could like swap them around if I want. What's up, Mont? Shove it up your ass, payphone. You ever think about that? I hope this shit works, 'cause it's always such a struggle to hang up something that's like fucking rubber, right? Like just the adhesive shit situation. What's up, Michael? What are we shoving up our asses? Water is what we're shoving up our asses. Delicious water. If you're ever in an apartment and you're worried about losing your deposit, fucking command strips is the answer to everything. Doesn't leave any fucking residue. Hang up everything. Literally everything in this room was built using command strips. Not a single screw. Not a single nail. What's up, Saxo? I'm really pumped about this, you guys. I don't think you understand. And the scary thing about this is, like, while I'm sleeping, one could fall and crack me in the skull. It's a little exciting. It's a little scary yet exciting. Number two. I have so many ways to. What do you want, kitty? She's like licking her lips looking at the fucking command strip, weirdo. Who wants to be somebody can someone be exclamation point live boy today? If not, if that hasn't already happened. That's hype, Empire. No first to tens today, unless you have $1 billion. I just don't care to really do it right now, unless, like, you know, whenever I reopen Metafight, it'll be whatever that was, like $20, $15. But I'm glad you're drunk. I kind of like it. Oh, we have another one, actually. And then I swear to God, that's it. This one's not as cool to me, because it's like, you know, it's from the Charizard Premium. I don't really care to hang it. But it's pretty nice. I don't really fuck with it that much. Those are a lot more iconic to me. I almost regret doing this wall a little bit. It could have went right here, under here, and we would have room for a fourth, but whatever. Yeah, it's a they're fucking playmats. I have two more right down here. I have one right here that's it has unknown all over it, and those, this one I use as a fucking mouse pad essentially, and a dust collector, whatever. I'm glad we got that away, because those were just sitting over there for a while. I think so. Well, XCOT, I didn't need eye leveling for that, because I used the flats edges to measure a straight line. I don't trust myself for that. No, is the answer. Oh man, the vibes of some Friday Night Marvel, on this wonderful Friday night. Honestly, I think. Honestly, Jack, I'm scared about that, because I can totally feel myself get hit by that in the middle of the night, and it sort of like cuts my fucking nose or something. I hope you guys are all doing great. Happy fucking Friday. We're a little bit on the early side today, which is good. That way we get to game until my fucking arms fall off. X-Cal, I think you'll, like, while you probably enjoyed getting money, like, it doesn't, like, set a good example for, you know, what you're good at, you know what I'm saying? Like, you could have been good at that job, sure, but, you know, it didn't do you justice as a person, you know what I'm saying? The only thing you have to do now is pray Allie doesn't start selling ass pics. You know? not good, XL. What's up, Jesse? I don't have an easy way to watch Smack. I just tell Allie to turn it on. What, is The Rock there? If so, that's cool. Hey, Allie. Oh, well, he is on Smack. Why would he be on SmackDown today? If you want to turn on SmackDown, Allie.
What the fuck is on SmackDown?
Huh. Yeah.
That's hype.
Yeah, I mean, well, I'm not sure what the hell they could possibly be doing this time of year, but whatever. Work with Roman Reigns? Maybe it's part of like that whole the they're just to generate hype for the merger. Captain Falcon. Oh, my back. Nothing like some one and dones. I'm excited. I'm excited to play this game and not be committed to any one asshole for the rest of the night.
Three, 2, 1, go!
Hey, it's X-Cal. Oh, we gotta decide our shithead color of the day. Yeah. Side B. Stop it. My controller okay? My stick, the rubber on my stick might be loose or whatever. No, it's not. I'm tripping. Off stage. I can sort of feel that the rubber on my stick is starting to get loose. It's fucking scary. What are you talking about, cardboard?
Elite Smash.
Let me listen to this tweet really quick. Listen to The Rock come out.
And you know what that means?
Austin Theory. Why would he come out for Austin Theory? Wait, who's that asshole that came out with his phone? There's an asshole with his phone. What is he doing there? That's funny. Fuck, I didn't choose the... I gotta back out quick. Watch this execution. Watch this execution. Do-do-do. Do-do-do. Ah, perfect. Shithead color of the day. Definitely regular. What has to be regular. Do-do-do-do. Do 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 do. We did piss yellow the other day. Do 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 do. Oh man, default skin looks so fucking sweaty, bro. Are you kidding me? Auto reticle. Auto reticle. Auto reticle.
Come on!
He nared. He nared, bro. Oh my god, he nared again. What's gonna happen to me? How is he naring like this? I can't wait to back out. He nared, bro. How do you nair so well? Oh, we're leaving. Oh my god, we're leaving after that one. I almost want to stay. You know?
Elite Smash!
That's so funny. No, I don't know, number one, Alec. I'm not a brony. I mean, no judgment-free zone, but I'm a pretty vanilla person in my taste. That shit's weird to me. You know? ZSS mains only want one thing, and it's disgusting. Oofa! Ah. Ariba. What a genius. I love how everything feels like a false finish with her. She's so skinny, X-Cal, I know. Getting a jab lock against her and Wii Fit just feels terrible, bro. Check Reddit really quick. Anthron, it's Friday. It's one and done. One and done, baby. I'm sorry. Any other day of the week and I would have stayed. And what are you talking about? That isn't me. That was some guy on Instagram. What's up, Mars? Yeah, GG. Sorry. GG and apologies. That splash box is ginomo. Yes, thank you, Crown. I can't believe he fell for that up tilt twice. K-Rules love the jump from ledge, bro. Do you think he goes off? Such a broken move, broken character. Oh man, that would have been nuts. If that Raptor boost would have hit, that would have felt amazing, but whatever. X-Cal, I'm going to move the fucking button over here, so I'm just going to be like this to clip it, bitch. Yeah, what tech? That was some incredible tech.
Three, 2, 1, go!
I thought this was Byleth. All Fire Emblem characters look the same. Fuck off. I couldn't get on the ground in time. Oh. I love when you do the non-fast fall nair. What happened was. Shiz. Ow. It's like, normally that kind of a loss wouldn't matter, but like the fact that I'm leaving after that makes it feel so much worse. I hope you can see that, right? Mars, we just started, so probably not. I'll check. I hope so. Oh, please, I hope so. Hold on. No. I got 3 message requests, but they're all from yesterday, when we weren't playing. So, it's all people that watched the new YouTube video. Which I don't like. I don't like it. This is like when people found out wrestling isn't real. You know? I wish I was like this when I was a cringy teenager, you know? Dare, come on, you want to dare me? Dare. Fuck! Dare. Yes! please. Oh, God Almighty in heaven. I hope he's an avid Instagram user. You know? Xcal, now's the perfect time to pick up Apex. Fuck it. You know? Literally name three better things you're doing with your time.
Three, two, one,
yeah, that's really good, man. With that character, too. Love that air dodge. Did you guys see that that tippy up air there? A masho. Piece of shiz, piece of shiz, piece of shiz. Care. Now I'm like playing like I'm bad. It's not even intentional right now. I'm actually just bad. But like, it doesn't matter really because the game is kaputs, right? Ooh, I'm coming over there. Bitch. Fuck out of here. We were on stage. He's gonna nair.
Game. Captain Falcon wins.
Yeah, it's penis music night, Mars. We had to break out the pee-pee music. You started watching One Piece? What the hell?
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh no, that bear was it, bro. That bear was it, bro. Uppy. We're gonna up smash, we know. We know up smash is coming, alright? I was here. Dash attack? Fuck! Oh god. Dumbass! Air dodge is coming. Oh! Air dodge again? Oh, you idiot! Air dodge time! Oh, that was too low. Fuck, my parry, bro. Fuck it out of here. No neutral B. You're not hitting neutral B. No neutral B for you. No neutral B. Haha, it's over. It's gone. Problem. Thank God I have rage. Rage up the wazoo. Nair 1 might kill soon. It's hard to get Nair 1 on Cloud. Nah, no way. Time my heart gets filled with joy, or that's like a heart attack starting. No, not happening. Oh my goodness. No rematch. Fresh out of those. Damn, if there's one person I want a rematch from, it's definitely that man.
Elite Smash! Captain Falcon!
Well, we gotta give them time to find the Instagram, too, you know? You know what I want? I want people to start not DMing me, but commenting on the pictures. You know?
Three, two, one, go!
I think I'm the best in the world at this matchup. Go for it. Oh, come on, bro. I really want it. You think you could grab him out of that? I'll go for that next stock. After this one, because I wanna make sure I get the lead at least, right? Like. Oh, hold on, we might loo. Oh shiz. I saw the capture card fucked up. It happens every time I do that disconnect strat. Boinged it. Ah, it makes me miss Allie's plant. You know? When Allie would go boinged it. Fucking for real, bro. Who says that? Is that bars or anything? Alright, let's get the choke off. I don't want to loo. Hold on, we might loo. Wait a minute. Oh, wait, go for it. Oh, you idiot. Go for it, please. Oh, come on, bro. Oh man, I was gonna grab, bro. No, the live. No! No.
Captain Falcon wins!
No. Well, we've up tilted plant down B before. We've up tilted it and we Falcon punched it. We've done both. At mid to max distance. Shit, I gotta get off that color. My Nair ones are not too crispy today, I have to admit. I think it's because of the I had a large, not a large, I had an iced coffee. And I just feel the caffeine in my body still. So as long once that leaves through my ass, preferably.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my god. You saw it, Lago? Homewrecker. I don't know what's happening. Oh god. Oof. This shitbird gave me time to reset the HDMI. Soft knee. Real clubs, my main is Isabel. My soul main is Isabel. No. When you upbe the plant or hit the plant, he basically his head is him. The pot is in a hurt box. So when he gets hit, he's next to you. He's not over where he was. That'd be super funny if that was the case. You think he's gonna nair? So close. That move is so annoying. I feel like I've only gotten hit by that move like once ever. It's just so obnoxious and stupid looking. Oh no. Oh no. Going high, fun's over. Clavs, we got zero today, but we only been playing for like, you know, maybe like 8 assholes. It only takes like a good streak of really rock bottom shitheads, you know, like a young Link. I think historically the Links were the Links and the more floaty characters tended to be the ones that were messaging. There's something about those damn elf ears. That hit the fucking plat. Fucking tiny boys. Tiny boys with huge peckers, bro. This is like that shithead the other day. Was it yesterday? Might have been yesterday. He has to go off here. Yeah. Do you smell that? It's like a combination of Chinese food stink. Like from... Ooh. And desperation. He's gonna try to penis. He's gonna let it out, let it rip. Let it rip. Let it rip. Please, what are you going for? What's the goal? Ow! Thank you, Ace. Thank you, Curtis. And thank you, Fresh. I appreciate... Ooh, whoops. Wrong button. I appreciate you guys very much. So much so, I have exactly 3 packs to open. Legacy of Goku 2 music. We have that game. Pretty sure. I think it's shit. Fucking Galarian Obstagoon. Fucking Kangaskhan. Oh, that's fun, Excel. Excel, where do you make these friends? I want bakery friends. My friends fucking work at fucking Spotify. Spotify and Sesame Street. You know, I actually know... Don't ask, okay? Don't ask. I have a friend who's the wife of one of the puppeteers for Sesame Street. He literally a Flareon. He literally shoves his hand up Elmo's ass for millions of dollars, presumably. Isn't it, like, I'm not to be a hater, right? But, like, it's hard for me to think about that, like someone puppeteering for Elmo and making millions of dollars. And it really, like, I'm not a hater, but, like, it doesn't feel like a hard job or an, it's neither hard nor important. It's so weird and whatever. You do this, and you go blah, 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 blah. Like a little tilt. The little tilt is the $1 million difference. The Driovi. Whatever, right? Like, I don't know, like, I there's times where I wish I had more money, you know? And I'm sure we all have that, right? Unless we have generational wealth, right? Whatever. I do not. So, like, part of me is always like, sometimes I look at other people's jobs and I'm like, what the fuck are they doing that I can't do? Like, I just sit alone in the dark and I hate outward. I hate quietly, but I hate passionately for like an hour. What's up, Pomotin? Prince, subscribing with Prime is like fucking... You just hit the subscribe button and you fucking shove your keyboard up your ass or something like that.
Three, two, one, go!
Ah, I really want to get that fucking cape tech we were talking about last week, or yesterday. Whatever, asshole. I hate how he takes my money like that. Oh my god. Oh. 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 What the fuck? Oh, sorry. Your arms are too short. Oh my god, that killed! Oh my god, I'm gonna loo! Up your leg! Oh. He undocked, bro. He took his Switch. He literally grabbed his Nintendo Switch home console and he went like this. I'm on a GameCube controller, Clefs. By the way, that guy, that Samus that I messaged back saying suck my souffle, that called me terrible language. Oh my god, I thought it was the same guy. He saw my message and never responded, so I think that's a dub. Completed dub, please. One completed dub, please. What's gonna happen to me? You piece of shiz, bro. Alive, soft air, soft knee. No. I tried the soft knee. I tried to get the soft knee off. I did get it off, but it's out of the way. Hold on. I'll be early. Oh, hold on. I don't want to get cheesed here because you know how the Mario's, they love their cheese and fucking Italian deluxo. Going high. Fun's over. Oh, man, that was you. You wanted the cheese, didn't you, you bastard? You were trying to cheese me that last stock. Don't stop yelling. No yelling in chat. Ooh, this is interesting.
3, 2, 1, go!
I need to get the energy out of my system, so I'm gonna just stand up.
Three,
Oh, feels good to extend my legs. What is going on? I hope I get someone cursing at me in Japanese. Oh, that'd be wonderful. How do you say piece of shit in Japanese? You know? I have to be dead here, right? How do you know? Oh man, I almost died there. I can try Pump Platoon. It's kind of hard because this shithead doesn't shield. It just fucking attacks more. Oh shit! I really wanted to go out there. Thank God. What do I do? He doesn't shield. Ah! I want to live! Okay. Thank you. I was like off the side. What?
Elite Smash.
Oh, okay, Pwn, I got you. Oh, do we already get a shield break today? No, that was yesterday. Do 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 do. Yeah, no, this monkey music is super good. I've been listening to the DK64 soundtrack just to do it. Just like a hobby. Just sitting alone with the cat. No nair. No nair challenge. No nair challenge. Stop trying to fucking hit me with that shit. No nair challenge. No nair challenge. That's fine. You piece of shit! He literally went off to deny my no nair challenge, you know? Oh!
Aye! Oh, so close. We finally got the grab, though. Oh my god. Got too crispy with it. I'll hold the L. I was trying to crisp it up a little too much there. Oh man. Do 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 do. God, that one felt terrible. You know. I can only pray to Jesus we get him again. You know. Laggies? Oh god. Oh. Platform? Ah. What a genius. Ah. Do 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 do. I've been janked enough. All right, I'm not getting hit by that shit. Oh, hold on. He's kind of cooking here. Who's letting him cook? He's kind of mashing, but it's still cooking. No, I wanted it. I can't pick. Thank you. Oh! Okay, we're kind of in the shmums right now. Oh, I don't have a jump. Oh, man. Okay. I need a water break after that one. I'm feeling like moose shit right now. Pac-Man wins!
Damn, that was so shambolic. I mean honestly, if I were to Lou and I get a message from that, that's fine too, honestly. I'll take that. Like what am I gonna try to antagonize people after they lose, you know? But not be able to, you know, get fucking clowned on after I lose myself, you know? Like, gotta be able to hold the L sometimes. Anthony, I don't love you guys, I love only you. Only anybody who posts in chat right now are the ones I love. Hold on, we're kind of getting shambled again. Never mind. Do 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 do. This song, this Grant Kirkhope and sand stages, or like desert stages consistently slap. Air dodge in. I'm not teabagging because I think we know Sir Dunk. I think she's gonna pop up in chat any minute. No! Wah. No, no, no. Try to up B. Hold on, we might Lou. Lou potential. Huge Lou. Yes! Thank God for the wait for spot dodge. He was cooking there. Alright, we're back. I forgot why we put the Z. Maybe someone took your bad L. I don't remember. What's up, Sir Dunk? GG, you were cooking. You were cooking the shit out of me there. I was getting sauteed, but it just happens to be Friday.
I think Bayo's with, I'm not naming names. I don't even like have names to name, right? But I would think of anybody, any character that would happen to message me saltily, it would be Bayo's, right? Thank you. The goal is just don't get hit by their immediate smash, you know, like... Ow. Bastard. Ow. Bitch. Don't get by the random smash. Yes. I need some damage. Oh, I got hit by the random smash. I thought there was a back air. Ow. What attack, by the way? Gotta go.
Captain Falcon wins!
Do 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 do
do do do do do.
No new message request. Same guy.
Three, two,
bullshiz.
One, go!
Thank you, Loaf. Loaf, I hope you're chilling. Get the fuck out of here. Don't care. My turn. Come on!
Thank you, Plot. Guys, I'm really feeling the subscriber love. Only subscribers, though. If you're not a subscriber, I'm not feeling the love. I actually don't even listen to you. I'm just fucking with you, but I appreciate it, Plot. I hope you've been chilling. I'm chilling, Plot. And up your ass, Surge. I just had my day ruined by a Pac-Man that had stuttery lag. I'll never get over that. I'll never get over that as long as I live. I think that's why I do what I do. I have, like, one Lu on quick play, and then I want to make other people feel that forever. And give them the opportunity to say cancelable language to me on the internet. Hold on, he's kind of cooking here. My turn. He fucking slided under that shit. Oh yeah, you took damage. You took more damage. No! The fucking lag made me short hop, bro. Oh, beautiful. You think I'm gonna get hit by that? I fucking do that for a living. I do those bears for a living. I do those bears for a living. Yeah, Up Smash completely schmooves fucking Arsene out of the picture. So Upbeat does a good job, too. No, I'm not at max GSP clubs. I fuck around too much to be a max GSP. Not like, I'm not even saying, like, if I were to only be sweaty, I'd be on the top of Elite Smash. That's not true, right? Like, whatever, I don't care. But, like, I kind of troll too much. I go for dumb shit. I have a Lu every now and then. I'm a human person. I don't know what the max is. I have no clue. I don't even look at the number. I never look at the number until people like mention it, and then I look at it. So it's like, yeah, whatever. Hey, cardboard. 3, 2, 1, let's go, cardboard. Go! Cardboard, don't know it's me. Oh, I didn't get my jump back. Thank you. No thank you. Oh, he's kind of cooking. You got this cardboard. You got this cardboard. Fucking drunk. Cardboard. Should I do one more? Should we play a couple? You got the snipe. We could do more. There's nobody in chat that's actively saying no. Only one and done's. I only want one and done's. Damn it. Oof. I was getting kind of crispy with it there. Yes. Oof. You almost fucked me there. Careful. What an angle. Aw, man. I tried to save you, but then you ended up
going into my back air.
Captain Falcon wins.
What's up, Lynn? Wait, weenus? Don't homie stock, no homie stock, no homie stock. Aren't you glad you didn't homie stock? Those lagos? Cooking. Yo, my nipple is itching like crazy. Don't look at my nipple itch. One more cardboard. One more. I was a little too quick to go for that grab. Oh, I knew I scoo. I knew again. I knew. I knew. Ow, fucking piece of shiz. I was scratching my boogers, bro. I was getting a booger scratch. Now he's in his room. I hear him talking to somebody. That was such like a floofy hit. Fun's over, fun's over. That dare saved your ass. Come on, bro. Ah, you piece of shiz. Yeah, Cardboard was cooking there. Thank you, Cardboard. I appreciate it. The zoom on the tippy and it still doesn't kill. It's like depressing, you know? Cardboard, you should have known it was me. You gotta fucking clear your memory out. Do 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 do. Oh, cool, Cardboard. Oh my god, Cardboard's fucking dashboarding. Oh, I should be so dead. Oh my god. Nicely done, but didn't kill. Nicely done, but didn't kill. Piece of shit. Yay, I'm alive. Fuck! Oh my god. Oh my god. What an angle.
Captain Falcon wins.
Blue, thankfully, not thankfully. I don't have a living grandmother. So there's no chance of that happening for me.
It's okay, cardboard. I appreciate it.
Elite Smash!
Rockin', don't ever ask me that question again. Oh, really? Cardboard, that's hype. There's a lot of Falcons on today. Kill, you didn't get the kill. Shit! Oh my god, I wanna live. I wanna live and I want this pack watch. Shit! Oh man, so uncomfortable. I gotta stop parrying. You know why? I gotta stop parrying because, like, if someone were to parry a bunch of shit for me and then they hit me, right? I would start thinking, okay, I'm just getting outclassed right now, you know? And I don't want them to think they're outclassed. I kind of want them to think that they're just, like, losing the, like, online cheese. So I'm gonna try to stop parrying. It's so hard to do that actively, though. Oh, that's fun, Rick. A little joyride. You guys should go hotwiring cars. Let's go, cardboard. Cardboard, am I the only Falcon you would lose to right now? Are you gonna just destroy every other Falcon you run into?
No! It's like impossible to Z-grab sometimes. That almost would- Oh my, whatever. It killed, I guess. I'm gonna say it killed. I don't want to die. Ah! No! I didn't get ledge. What's up, Brew Boy? Hold on, watch this. You guys know what we're going for? Bro, why are you even doing this? I'm gonna loo. Ow! I think you could definitely grab that up B. You might even perhaps be able to parry the swing in during the up B and then grab, but I'm getting ahead of myself. It doesn't matter anymore. He burned it. Beautiful. Oh, he needs this kill. He needs it more than anything else. Oh, shit. I can't give him this kill. I can't give him this kill. I need some damage. Oh, ow. Yeah. Oh. 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 Oh my god. Oh man, we were up his ass. That was wild. That was some wild and sick and nasty shit. Jesse, can you give me the word on SmackDown? Was it shit? Like, what's the deal? What the hell was the point of The Rock? Yeah, the Yankees won at least. Oh my god, the Yankees won on like an error. That's fucking pathetic. No, I'm not really a big chess guy. Mandan, not really. Let me get some almonds. Fucking shit. Get the fuck off. Move. Wow. Ah! I didn't put two and two together. Yeah.
I was fine, Muffin. I was chill. What's up, Raycoms? We got a big fucking salmon in the fridge for dinner. I'm gonna, like, marinate it a little bit, then put it in the air fryer, and it'll get crispy as shit, because it has a little bit of honey on it. And then, put that over some brown rice. Yeah, I saw the pitcher die, Jesse. Well, he didn't die, but yeah. What's gonna happen to me here? I fucking let him live. No! No, 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 no. No. Some people just need that adrenaline rush of their opponent SDing, you know, to wake up. Maybe that's what this guy needed. Oh my god. How does that feel? How does it feel in USD? Ow! Oh my god, bro! Ow! What the fuck? Fuzz out of here. I keep forgetting what song this was, what game this was from. This was Pokemon, right? Was this from Legends? This is the Legends Arceus rendition. Madison.
One, go!
It's the weekly, the online weekly. Four. What's it called? Can you start the brown rice and then I'll do the salmon as soon as I'm done here? Get the fuck off. I love that air dodge. Oh my, that move is so powerful, bro. That would have really sucked against the Pyromancer, you know? You kind of get away with so much murder. It's my ass, Madison, but I mean, you know. No messages yet on it. At least I haven't checked in a while, but... Just a little bit of seasoning on the Pyromithra. You know? That's fun, Madison. Alright, let's check to see if there's any DMs. Doesn't look like it. Slow day at the office. Requests. No, same ones as before. Let me know how long it takes for the rice alley, and then I'll time the salmon accordingly. Let me know when you start it, because then I'll start the salmon. Because it'll take me like 20 minutes to do it, then 20 minutes in the air fry. What's up, Ghost King? Do 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 do. Jay, least favorite character. I have weird ones. I mean, Game & Watch is still there. I think the Miis are super annoying. I think Game & Watch is still annoying. Hold. Oh, never mind. No, I don't mind Rosa. I could see that, Madison, definitely. Okay. Oh, I lived. Feels terrible. God. Whatever, asshole. I'm so excited to be done with Donkey Kong games in general. Like, I like DK64, and I think the Donkey Kong games are good, but I kind of want to play either FF7R again before Rebirth, or just like do like a hardcore Apex month, you know? What's up, RNA? Same things about Snake players in general. Hey, it's Tifa. Go! Speak of the devil. Hi, Tifa. Damn, I had the read there, but it's so hard to gauge that in air dodge. God, that move hurts my feelings. Bitch. Fun's over.
Game.
like these the shit I put up earlier today. Like, I feel like it's good use of this real estate on the wall, the play mats above my bed. Oh, I like fucking dumped the laundry on my bed. Swear to God, bro. Like, if it wasn't for the camera, I wouldn't have realized Ali dumped the clean laundry on my bed. Fucking bastard doesn't like to fold laundry. He's just allergic to it. Thanks, Madison. Flartif, we'll probably do a couple more guys on Smashos, and then we'll go to I'm gonna make dinner. Sorry, I'm hungry as shit right now. I'm gonna make salmon, and then when I get back from the salmon, we'll oh my god, it feels so weird being Blue Falcon. And then when I get back with my salmon, we're probably gonna be playing Apex or Donkey Kong for all I know. Ow! It's so funny. What a good turnaround grab, but it was too little, too late. Oh man, sucks to be DK, bro. Phantom! Oh my goodness. What attack? DK Tech of the Year right there. What a god. Oh man. Rest in peepees.
Donkey Kong wins.
Let me check this one. Let me check the rice really quick. We might have to call it. All right, let me end the VOD here. I'm gonna rate up Sean. Cause Sean's still streaming, and he probably will be streaming for several days. I'm gonna go make dinner, and then I'll be back in like half an hour or so. With probably some Apex or something. But I appreciate you guys. Everyone have a good night. If you're not around for Apex, if not, stick it up your ass. I'll see you guys later.